lived a monk who hoped to be saved. He drove himself on with the sternest of sticks. He fasted, he prayed, and he slaved. Then one summer's night, a mist did arise, and a blood-red moon rose from its silly. It rolled along slowly through churning skies. The monk kissed on a water so deep. And suddenly there, white as first snows, pale as the shadows of night, a naked girl from the waters arose, impossibly lovely and bright. She stares at the monk as she sits by the lake and softly combs her wet hair. The holy old monk in fear starts to shake, entranced by her beauty so fair. She nods to the monk who is so teasing a gaze, blows kisses to him sweet and wild. Then as summer waves she splashes and plays and laughs and cries like a child. And then tenderly moaning she calls to the monk, "Hey monk, come to me, come to me." Then to the lake in a flash now she's sunk, silence reigns again under the tree. Night by the enchanted shore sat the passion filled old and cried to wait for the maid lovely as before, as the woods dimmed with shadows of night. When bright dawn came up and kicked out the night, the monk was nowhere to be seen. But some boys passing by said they caught sight of a beard on a water so green.